something else at stake. Democracy itself. I'm not the only one who sees it.
There we go.
Recent polls have shown that an overwhelming majority of Americans believe our democracy is at risk. That our democracy is under threat. Democracy is on the ballot this year. And they're deeply concerned about it.
Okay.
So today, I appeal to all Americans, regardless of party, to meet this moment of national and generational importance.
I know I'm in the minority here, but I don't really like the...